last tournament. So stay tuned. Alright, top of the first here. We got Vinny up to bat.
I saw it.
Let's go, Vinny.
Ball one. High pitch, 2-1.
Go, Vinny.
All right, we got a full count. Second batter, Garrett Poehler getting up the bat here. Puts it there, drive it, Garrett. Strikeouts here to start the first inning. We're swinging. Nobody's going down looking, so. All right, Max is up to bat here. Foul ball. All right, 1-2 here. All right, so started off, got three out there. Coach Scott coming out here to play B catcher. Nope, Garrett V is ready to go. Waiting to see who starts here on the mound. Looks like we're going with Max here. So, for the Pirates Elite Black, we have number 4 up to bat here to get things started. We're in the bottom of the first inning. Good pitch, a little bit high, 1-0. Ground out. Luke handles it great. Great throw to first base. One down.
Good job, Luke.
Another ground out, chopper, loop. Routine there for Luke.
Two down. Good job, Luke.
On the ground, then take a chopper.
Contact now, buddy.
Right, fielded really good by Evan. Little skip on the throw, and Brandon could handle it. He tried, he gave it what he had. It's all right. Runner on first base now, 2 down. Great throw by Garrett V back there. Runner steals second base. Again, 2 outs. Runner on second base. Bottom of the first inning. Good job back there, V. High fly ball to center field. Garrett Poehler out there and makes the catch. Bottom of the first inning, score is 0-0. Thank you. Yeah, Coach Gary getting ready to take first base here. All right. The power is up right now. Number four batter, Colin, who has been just unleashing his power throughout the season. A little outside, foul ball.
You're right, Colin.
Colin keeps battling here. He's got it to 1-2. All right, got a soft hit to the second baseman. One down. Drive it, Brandon.
So Brandon.
All right, Brandon's up to bat here. Wow. Great hit by Brandon. Just drove it really hard to the pitcher. And he was able to make the play on it. Great hit, Brandon. Big hit. We got two down. We got Luke, who's coming off the big home run in the last game. He had 5 RBIs in the last game, I believe. Two and two. All right, big hit. Looks like it's going over the right fielder's head, which it did.
Stand up double for Luke. Let's go!
All right, two outs, runner on second base. RBI's out there, let's get him, V. Garrett V up to bat. Good cut, fouled it off, 1-1. Made a move at Luke, no throw though. good cut.
That's a good swing, D. Good swing.
All right. This time we do have Coach Scott coming out to take.
He's going to do the catching duties.
Max is back on the mound. Taking it down, Scott. Scott's taking it down here. All right, good performance by Scott behind the plate. Now the real catcher, Garrett V, is in. Second. Pirates Elite Black up to bat here. Be their number five batter in the order. All right. Max starting off with that important first pitch strike. Foul ball. 1-2. All right, we got a grounder to Luke. Backhands it and throw the first, and he's safe. Grant had to come off the bag just a little bit. A little bit of a high throw, but a good backhand by Luke. Out. Woo. All right, great throw, Garrett V. Tried to throw him out there at second on a close play, and it was called safe. Max did start off with a strike, though, so we have 0-1. Runner on second base, no outs. right. 0-2. Great pitch by Max. All right, we got a grounder to Evan. Evan gets up, throws it to first base. We got one out. One out, runner on third base. All right. All right. So we got a hit to the pitcher. Max fielded it, threw him out at first base. Runner on third did score though, so we got 1-0. Pirates Elite Black on top here. Two down. All right, foul tip. 1-1. The middle. Max almost got it. He reached down, but it was hit pretty hard, so base hit. Two down. Max checks the runner back there at first base. Good throw. Right now, it doesn't take much when you have a lefty up there pitching to throw one of these base runners off and to pick him off or at least get him in a run down. So we'll see. All right, he goes. Garrett V throws. Great throw again, Garrett. Good job, V. Runner steals. Runner on second base now. Two outs. Max makes a good move. Trying to pick the runner off, hold him at second. All right, we got two strikes here. All right, got him swinging. All right, Max. Moving on here to the top of the third. Indiana Pirates, Black Elite 1, Prospects 0. Coach Gary's going to get this inning going.
That's right, we are.
All right. Evan's up to bat here. Let's go, Evan. It's a high pop fly. Shortstop calls it out. One down. We are starting to get the bat on the ball though. So moving forward here, we got Andrew up to bat, 22.
There was no heads up on that one, was there? No heads up on wherever that one came from at all. Did you let them know that we want a heads up? I mean, we had no heads up on that. That was, that's not good.
Had a ball come flying in from another field with no heads up, which is not anything that the spectators want to get hit by. So asking for a high pop fly again, third baseman calls it out. Two down. All right, top of the order here. We got Vinny up to bat. All right, 1-0, high pitch. Vinny gets barrel, goes to right fielder for the third out. Thank you. All right, we got Andrew back catching now. A little mix up here. Looks like he's got a cool rag on the back of his neck. Good throw, Andrew.
Go D. All
right, we got the bottom of the third inning. Pirates Elite Black is up 1-0. Max working on holding the runner at first base there. Max keeps holding there. He can't get him to lean at all with the base runner.
Turn two out here, prospect.
Great pitch by Max. Starting off that first strike pitch. Another awesome pitch by Max. Good showing here with Max. Another good pitch by Max. 1-1. Max is definitely hitting the spots today. All right, good throw back there to keep the runner on second base. job down the plate there with Andrew. All right, another strike there. Come out. All right, grounder to Luke, fields it. Easy throw there to Brandon, two down.
What's the matter here? All right, Dalton, come on, buddy.
Pitches down in the turf. A little bit high. Maybe not. Commentator had it wrong. Even if he did have the take sign, it still would have been a strike. So good pitch up there by Max. We got a 3-1 count. All right. Right. Elite had a really good chance to score the runner at third, but luckily he didn't take off. Andrew recovered, and two strikes now on the batter. Oh, yes. Moving into the top of the fourth inning, we're going to have Garrett Poehler up to bat.
That's the first thing I thought of when I saw
what? Change of pitching here. We got a lefty on the mound now. Last inning was just a tease, but this inning we're really going to get some runs, right? We're going to really get some runs.
Thank you.
It is, isn't it?
They do go quick, you know, sometimes, yeah, in this situation, they do. There's not too many games that go on time, though. Top of the fourth here, number 37, Garrett Fuller.
All right, high pop fly. Second baseman calls it.
Just up in the zone a little bit.
All right, we got Max.
With a good cut. Alright, counts 1 and 2. Alright, 2 and 2. Outside a bit. Alright, got him inside there. Well, I will tell everybody at home I'm definitely greedy, so I definitely would take the long ball here and tie it up 1-1. So Colin's definitely known for it too. Oh, a high pop fly going down. Right fielder misses it. It was a foul ball.
So Colin stays alive here. Oh, yeah, reaches out. Oh, a shortstop makes an error on the transfer. Colin on first base. Let's go, B! Let's go, Brandon! All right, two outs, Colin on first base.
Everybody at home knows that he has the wheels, so.
Looking forward to him on the base pads here.
Pitchers holding them up there a little bit at first. Colin takes a pretty good lead. All right. Colin's got a good lead. All right. We got a almost foul. Great hit by Brandon. It seems like the kids are doing better against the left-hand pitchers, but they can definitely pick off our runners. This kid's got a good move, too. So. All right, there goes Colin. Catcher doesn't even throw it. Runner on second base. All right, we got hitters count still. We got Brandon's up in the count, 2-1. Tying run on second base. Great cut again by Brandon. Great cuts, Brandon. Great cuts. Nice held off, full count. Way to battle, Brandon. All right, two down, full count. All right. All right, we got Garrett V out on the mound here. All right, we got a special announcement today. We want to say happy anniversary to my in-laws, Don and Janet Cox. Who are enjoying this at the comforts of their house, watching it on the TV, courtesy of Ron. Ron came here, got everything set up, so he did the work. So you guys are still able to see it. Fun fact here, the kid up to bat here, first up to bat is Harrison. Garrett played against him as a 10U and he did hit a home run. Harrison did. He hit a home run against us in the last game. Garrett actually called out the home run, told everybody that this kid would hit a home run, and he did. So we definitely know he's got some power here. So.
Oh, big one right here.
All right, 1-1. All right, 2-1. A little low and away there.
Dominate your spot now.
A little bit low, 3-1. Hitters count. 3-1. All right, we got a ground out to Vinny. Easy throw. Brandon scoops it up a little bit. Actually, there was no scoop. Good job out there. One down. All right, we got Harrison out of the way there. One nil. Looks like V threw a curveball there. Actually, a good pitch. Had the batter kind of duck out and it almost caught the inside corner. Maybe it was just a little bit high. Ooh, another curveball, I think. V's got these guys guessing.
All right, just go ahead. Two and one.
So, let's see what he comes back here with. All right. Pitching the turf. Nothing hurt. 2-2. It's 2-2. I thought it was 2-2. Alright. Alright, full count. Alright, just a little bit outside there. Hunter advances to second pitch, or second base, on a little bit of a wild pitch there. Looked like a strike. V doesn't get it though. Curveball, looks like. Strike. Great pitch by Garrett V. Also known as Vandy by Ron. I call him V. Out! Of course, I'm going to side with our team. Runner was safe. Keep it. All right, ball went past the catcher. We're on third scores. Score 2-0. Pirates Elite Black in the lead. We got a base hit. All right, runner advances to third. Cutoff hangs on to a loop. Gets it back to Brandon. We got runners on first and third now.
Colt, be smart. It's like last time. Arnold, we're going to work here.
Yes.
That's pretty neat setup, guys.
Thanks. It's not mine. the guy that runs it has a lead.
Is that your team?
Yeah. He'll what he did is he has it set up. And then he'll upload it to YouTube afterwards. And then it looks really, really good. Yeah. Live.
Right.
You know. And then, like you said, it goes to YouTube. Once it goes on YouTube, it really the high definition on that stuff. It's really, really good.
Let's go now!
Let's
go now! Let's go now! Let's go now! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
All right, had a parent come up and ask about Ron's setup. Thought it was really cool, which we all know that at home, right? All right, we got a foul ball going on to the other field. 2-1. Curve ball a little bit, huh?
All right, Kate, come on, buddy. Come on.
Right. He's coming up to the mound here. You guys are trying to communicate. Coming up with a game plan here. Runner on second base and first. Great pitch by Garrett V. Looks like a breaking ball. Definitely had some movement on it. All right, we got a high, hard hit to right field. Colin with the big arm. Vinny. Big hit. Got over Colin's head, which doesn't happen much, but it was hit hard. Actually, it was at the fence, basically. So we got runners on second and third. All right. All right, Vinny makes the play there at first base. Two down. Throwing it in the right spots. Got a runner on third, so they're not worried about it getting past the catcher. Foul tip there. Hope they don't score. Indiana prospect. threat. Indiana prospects, 0. Okay, just bounce once, I believe, to Brandon. Brandon steps on the deck. We will be getting into the top of the fifth. All right, prospect fans, starting out fifth inning here, top of the fifth, 5-0. Pirates and Lee Black on top. Luke up the bat.
Great base hit by Luke. Good pass. The diving attempt by the second baseman. What you need a runner on first base with no out. Chances are that person's going to score.
But we want a lot of scores right now. Lots of runs. Lots of hits. Lots of energy. Yeah, safe travels, guys. Evan up the bat here.
You know what to do, Evan. Keep getting barrel bumps.
Right. Runners on first and second, no outs. Evan?
Can
had some movement on it. All right, Andrew's up the bat here, 22. Good cut. That's it, Andrew. Right there. Good swing. All right, 0-1. All right. One. All right, a little bit outside. Andrew put a swing on it. 1-2. High pop fly. Pitcher's calling it out. All right. Two down. We got Vinny up the bat. Hey, you know how to get this. You know how to get this started, Vinny. You know how to get this started, bud. All right. Vinny has led the charge on two out rallies before, so looking forward to seeing him get up to bat here. All right, good eye. All right. Ground ball hit to the shortstop. Moving on to the bottom of the fifth inning. Looks like we got Andrew coming in here to pitch. For those of you at home that are wondering where Beckett is and also Ryan, they are both on the mend here. We expect them back shortly. So playing with 9 today. Important to have a roster of 11 in that kind of situation, but we're looking forward to them getting back on the field here quickly. Neither one's expected out for very long. Communicating as far as pitches here.
Mike, can you touch it up, buddy? Go up to have some fun. Do this. This is you, bud.
All right.
Hand,
All right. Andrew's got 2-0, starting off a little bit high, but right end is, you know, just up high, which is no big deal. He's just going to bring it down just a little bit, not right or left. So a quick, easy adjustment to him, a little blooper out there to right field. No play there, base hit to start off the inning for the Pirates to lead black.
Thank you.
go, Brandon.
Thank you.
Heads up on the field. Prospects came back, but the score ended up being 5-4. Pirates of 8 Black on top.